Hi, everybody, and welcome to Hot Tracks here at Sound Warehouse, a way for us to introduce you to some great new music available right now on CBS records and cassettes. And a special display, many at special prices here at Sound Warehouse. Let's start Hot Tracks this month with a smash hit. Patti Smyth, Scandal, and Warrior. Of heartache.
Yes, I am
the warrior, Patti Smyth, and Scandal on Hot Tracks. These two artists have a combined history of over 100 albums over the course of the past 30 years. He is one of jazz's greatest pianists, Ramsey Lewis. She is one of our greatest song stylists, Nancy Wilson. The album, The Two of Us, and A Cut Called Slipping Away.
And now you seem so far away. But only yesterday I thought that we were getting closer. It's like I'm hanging on a line, hoping you'll take time enough to notice that we both could understand. Do you want to live alone? Looking past the places where I see it. The future could be lasting love, but you just keep slipping away.
Maybe I haven't made it clear, but day after day and year by year, I'll keep saying, when my imagination's gone, there's a warm reality that helps me make the space between us so much closer.
Slipping Away from the album The Two of Us on Hot Trax. That's Ramsey Lewis and Nancy Wilson. Be sure and stop by the Sound Warehouse Hot Trax display right now. You'll see all of the albums that we're featuring this month on Hot Trax. Special prices here at Sound Warehouse. Instincts is the new album from Romeo Void. Here's the single, A Girl in Trouble is a Temporary Thing. Romeo Void.
Time to go around the lawn.
Romeo Void. The album is Instincts. This group's third album, and I think this may be the one that breaks them through. Very interesting. Romeo Void and A Girl in Trouble is a temporary thing. Metropolis is a very special new film. It was originally created in 1926 by German filmmaker Fritz Lang. Now this new 1984 reconstructed version and soundtrack is the work of music master Giorgio Moroder. The album is available right now on Hot Tracks. It features some great artists. Freddie Mercury of Queen, Pat Benatar, John Anderson of Yes, Bonnie Tyler, Loverboy, Billy Squire, Adam Ant. Well, all that music is included on the album. Let's listen to a cut right now. Freddie Mercury and Love Kills from Metropolis. The movie is Metropolis, the futuristic fantasy film. And that's Freddie Mercury of Queen and Love Kills. Musician Magazine calls them the best band working the pop side of post-punk in L.A. at the moment. The four-girl quartet Bangles. The album is all over the place.
The hero is exposed when his crimes are brought to the light of day. Won't be feeling sorry, sorry, sorry on the judgment day. Wasn't it me who said?
The album is all over the place on Hot Trax, and the hero takes a fall. The last album for Spandau Ballet, True, broke them wide open all over the world. Now this one's gonna bring it all the way home. Spandau Ballet from the album Parade.
But now
one of the best of the 1984 bands. That's Spandau Ballet. The new album is Parade, and the cut called Highly Strung. She's Undone. A major album release being introduced this month here on Hot Trax. Her name is Patti Smyth. The group is known as Scandal. And the new album is Warrior. Here's a cut called Hands Tied. Patti Smyth and Scandal on Hot Trax.
Patti Smyth and Scandal, maybe.
Well, all right. Ramsey Lewis and Nancy Wilson. The title track from the new album, The Two of Us. Be sure and pick this one up at the Hot Trax display right now.
Spend time finding where their heart belongs.
Some prefer to love and leave, not wanting to reveal a feeling deep inside, a love that could be real. For some this is okay, but I can't sleep one night without your precious love around me. Yeah, yeah.
never ends.
And when I'm feeling low, my days aren't going right, you shine your light of love and brighten all my nights. And that's why I love you, 'cause I can't sleep one night without your precious love around me.
Ramsey Lewis and Nancy Wilson, with a little help from Daryl Coley on vocals, and Stanley Clark on sitar. The album is, and the song, The Two of Us. Be sure to check it out over at the Hot Tracks display here at Sound Warehouse. Musician Magazine called them rare in any era. Stylish stuff. The new album from Romeo Void, 6 Days in One, from the album Instincts.
What?
it's Romeo Void from the album Instincts, 6 days in one. And we'll be right back with more hot tracks here at Sound Warehouse. Stand by. Hot Tracks, a way for us to introduce you to some great new music available on CBS records and cassettes and on display in a special display right now here at Sound Warehouse. A new album and a new motion picture, Metropolis. Here's the lead singer of Yes, John Anderson. And the Cage of Freedom.
That's our prison, where the jailer and captive confined.
Yes, John Anderson performing The Cage of Freedom from the Metropolis, the new future film fantasy motion picture. What happened? It takes place in the year 2026. Sure good to know the music will be that good when we get there, huh? You'll hear some great performances from Freddie Mercury and Pat Benatar, in addition to John, and Bonnie Tyler, Loverboy, Billy Squire, Adam Ant. Metropolis, the theme. Available right now at Hot Tracks here at Sound Warehouse. While you're over at the Hot Tracks display, check out the new album from Bangles all over the place. Let's go down to Liverpool. Los Angeles, the Bengals, and all over the place. That's going down to Liverpool on Hot Tracks. Spandau Ballet. Be sure to pick up the new album over at the Hot Tracks display. The album is entitled Parade. Here's the hit single. Yeah, Only When You Leave.
Yeah.
Only When You Leave. That's Spandau Ballet from the new album Parade on Hot Trax here at Sound Warehouse. She is Patti Smyth. The group is Scandal, one of the hardest working rock and roll bands in the world. They've been on tour this year with Adam Ant, Golden Earring, John Cougar, The Kinks, and Hall & Oates. Now, the new album, Warrior.
You never call me up to talk to me. Even when we were alone, you never talked to me.
Smythe, Scandal, from the album Warrior. Hot Trax. Check out the Hot Trax display while you're here at Sound Warehouse. You're going to find a great album that I predict will become a classic. Ramsey Lewis and Nancy Wilson. The two of us. Here's a cut called Never Want to Say Goodnight.
Shining on us, shining for us. heart to love, a heartbeat to heartbeat. I send this message to you. Want you forever, it's now or never. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hold you like I've never held you. Whisper in your ear and tell you I.
Ramsey Lewis, one of the world's truly great jazz pianists, and Nancy Wilson, without question, one of the greatest vocalists of our time. The Two of Us is the name of the album. You'll find it right now at the Hot Trax display here at Sound Warehouse. Romeo Void. The album is Instincts. The cut is called Out on My Own.
Yes, when my love.
Romeo Void from the album Instinct. Hot Tracks is proud this month to feature the music from the motion picture Metropolis. Here's Bonnie Tyler. Here she comes.
She begins to steal the light. Confusion throws another mystery. It's out of focus with the eye. So now you wonder, is this just a dream? Here she comes, here she comes. She's gonna cause a sensation now. And just between you and me, I think she'll soon have you temptation bound. Suppose, who knows, she's not above suspicion. Is she maybe some kind of secret mission? Better listen. Somewhere, somehow, there's still some pieces missing. I sense, I feel, trust my intuition. Don't rush into your decision. Now here's a riddle and a rhyme. If she's the same, how come she's different now? The same old lies, but not the shine. You know you're certain, but you're full of doubt. Now here she comes, here she comes. She's gonna have you at her beck and call. So I refuse and walk and tell.
Here she comes, Bonnie Tyler from the motion picture Metropolis, the rock future fantasy. I got to see that because the soundtrack is something else. Some great artists, Bonnie and Loverboy and Billy Squire, Adam Ant, John Anderson, Pat Benatar, Freddie Mercury of Queen. It's available right now at the Hot Tracks display here at Sound Warehouse. Metropolis. Prediction. This all-girl band is going to be a major influence in music this year. Bangles all over the place.
In life today, it's all familiar.
live, bangles from all over the place. A very interesting cover on the new Spandau Ballet album. Check it out over at the Hot Tracks display while you're here at Sound Warehouse. Now let's listen to some of the music.
Is all that I could bring.
I love it. How about you? I'll Fly for You, the new album from Spandau Ballet Parade. And that's it for Hot Tracks. Be sure to check out the Hot Tracks display while you're here at Sound Warehouse right now and pick up some of the great new albums available on CBS Records and cassettes. And we'll see you next time.